any will do. If you haven't got a halfpenny, then God bless you. Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Please do put a penny in the old man's hat. If you haven't got a penny, a halfpenny will do. If you haven't got a halfpenny, then God bless you.
Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Please do put a penny. From now on, our troubles will be out of When we Thank you. review is called the journey. In this piece, you'll see bells play on a bell tree where the handles are woven together and the sound just blends from one note to the other. You'll feel the bass bells, both in regular ringing and melody, and the melody of the chimes. Each one of them has its own theme and variations that might be consistent with the journey that we take. But this time of year, there are three journeys that come to my mind. The first, a very pregnant Mary with her husband Joseph coming to Bethlehem, and the challenges that face them on that journey. And not much longer, the sages from the east following that star, traveling in their journey. And not a lot longer after that, a young family traveling to Egypt to get away from the wrath of a very angry and jealous king. So we present to you the journey.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We appreciate you being here. We had a lot of people help get us ready. And one of the big helpers was the woman sitting on the piano bench up there, Carol Russo. And then, I hope you noticed there was a group of people up here singing. They were very special.
You know, sometimes when you just you think you can't, you find out you really can. And it's really, and it all starts right here with our fearless director year after year, and concert after concert, and we are grateful, as always, to have him up front. And keeping us on task and on target to be able to present to you today and tonight and tomorrow. So we are extremely grateful that you came to hear us and help us kick off what hopefully for all of us will be a joyous and peaceful and happy new year. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we are so thrilled to have you here. My name is Doug Warren, and I have the incredible joy and privilege, as well as responsibility, of pastoring this congregation, First Congregational Church in Woodstock. And this is such a delight. We're so thrilled to have this crew here sharing their gifts with you. And so I just wanted to publicly acknowledge and thank them for all this, as well as for you all coming here. And then we do this again tomorrow afternoon. And in just a moment, we're going to have a chance to join in with singing with them. And if you really like that, we've got a couple of other opportunities. Next weekend, as you may be aware, is Wassail weekend. And so on Saturday, right before the parade kicks off, we're going to do a new thing here of a community sing. Starts here at 12:30. And then after we sing a bunch of carols and have a great time, then there's going to be cider and all kinds of things to drink as you go out and enjoy the parade and all those things. So we want to encourage you to be a part of that. And then the very next day, Sunday evening, we're doing caroling in lieu of our evening service. So if you want to go carol a couple of different places and then come over to the parsonage for a Christmas party, we'd welcome you to be a part of that. And let me again just say, we're so thrilled to have opportunities to serve the community. This is a great time for us as a congregation, and we're so thankful for you. So whether or not you celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah, or you just like the eggnog, we're thrilled to have you as neighbors. And so Merry Christmas. We're thrilled to be here with you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Change of pace. Chorus, chorus, chorus.